The Elgin family left Greece for Constantinople, while Lord Elgin's own ship, the Mentor, arrived at Piraeus with Hamilton from a mission in Egypt. Among the antiquities being loaded, there were some marble horses from the Parthenon frieze.
I'm not sure that this is the right section of the frieze.
Yes, please. Look at here.
But has that bit of the arm always been missing?
Yesterday morning, I gave the captain the note of the 17 cases which I have shipped on board your brig and which he is taking on this voyage to Malta. He takes a letter on behalf of your excellency that he should take all possible care of them as works that cannot be replaced in all the world. Bon voyage. This morning early, with a favorable wind, the brig set sail and disappeared in a moment.